And it is leg day, so before we go in, I've got a heavy workout this morning. I'm about to smash some pre-workout. I got one scoop of C4. Let me chug this real quick. It is almost 7:30 and I am finally home. Justin and I decided to do some chicken burgers for supper, and I also got a few more things, so I'm just going to show you what I picked up from the grocery store. Got some whole mushrooms. We're going to make the chicken burgers with this ground chicken, extra lean ground chicken. And let's see. Per 100 grams, it's 1 gram of fat. This is really hard to see. 0 gram carbs and 23 grams protein. Great macros on the ground chicken. Got some goat cheese and some sun butter because I'm allergic to nuts, so this is my alternative. Some asparagus. And for our hamburgers, we're going to use these PC Thins whole grain white buns. These are President's Choice. This is a Canadian brand. Absolutely love it. And for one bun, it's 1.5 gram fat, 30 grams carbs, and 5 grams protein. Got some whole eggs and some turkey bacon. Usually I get the reduced sodium turkey bacon, but not gonna lie, I got this stuff because it was on sale. And our macros on the turkey bacon. For two slices, it's 6 grams fat, 1 carb, and 4 grams protein. And then I confiscated these from my parents' house. M&M chocolate chip cookies. Probably have those for dessert. And we also went over to Winners and got this Kona blend coffee. It's a light roast. We're coffee drinkers. We love coffee, so probably have this after supper as well. Looks delicious. Chicken and burger master. Chicken burger's ready.
Gotta put cookies in it.
Put some cookies in there.
Cookies in there.
I don't know how, I don't know what happened to that cookie. It was only half when I got it. Oh, no, no, no. Turkey chicken burger assembly.
Cheese for the king.
Chicken burgers. Chicken burger on fleek.